Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post tech or technology related videos. And in today's technology related video, it's about TikTok. And if you don't know what TikTok is a platform where you guys can post 1 minute videos, all right? And there's also a feature which lets you convert the text which you type into sound using the AI of TikTok. But that feature is only available on like the mobile TikTok. Let's say you wanted the same sound on your PC. Well, this is the website which I found out through which you guys can get the same voice and convert the text into speech using TikTok's AI. Alright, so follow the step before I show you how to use this. And before that, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to go to this website, alright? Pause the video and see the URL over here, alright? Now, once you come to this website over here, where it says like the fungus among us, over here you can type whatever you want. So I'm gonna write, now at the bottom, click on select a voice and choose whichever voice you want. So for the TikTok AI, choose the female one. Once you do that, click on generate at the side. Once you do that, wait for some time and your audio will be generated at the bottom. Now if you want to download this audio to use it in whichever or like whatever place you want, you can click on the three dot, click on download, and our audio will actually start to download and you can use it. And if you just want to hear it, you can just click on this.
Ha ha ha, subscribe.
Just like that. As you guys can see, you can even hear it or download it, or you can change the voice into any other one you like. Just like this, click on generate.
Ha ha ha, subscribe.
Just like that, there's tons of voice. You can choose whichever you want, all right? So that's how you guys can get TikTok's, you know, text to speech option on your PC. Hit that subscribe to our channel TechTube and bye-bye.